This is Brian for Pekinews.com. We all get tempted to throw some food to our dogs when we're having dinner without caring whether or not the food is toxic. What most of us don't know is that there are some foods we eat, especially during the holidays, which could be toxic and cause major problems for our pets. Here are some types of foods which you should never share with your Peke. Turkey skin. You need to remember that turkey skin is hazardous because it soaks oil, butter, and spices which are hard for the dog to digest. These elements lead to pancreatitis, which causes pooch, pain, and other major health problems. Also, pancreatitis can kill the dog if the owner is not careful. Cooked bones. Even though most people are in the habit of throwing cooked bones to their dogs, it is important to note that such bones are hazardous. After cooking, they become soft and can splinter when chewed by a dog and swallowed. The bones can injure the dog and cause a lot of pain. Chocolate and dough. Chocolate and dough are not good for a dog. They are sticky and can cause stomach pain and bloat when they rise inside of a dog's stomach. They also contain raw eggs, the main source of salmonella poisoning. Nutmeg. It is one of the spices that we commonly use in pumpkin pies. It causes a major nervous system problem to the dogs and can induce a seizure and other related problems if ingested. However, you are free to feed the dog on pumpkin and sweet potatoes. Sage. Sage is one of the spices that we commonly use during holidays. To a dog, sage is toxic. It holds oils which can upset a dog's stomach and causes pain. Macadamia nuts and walnuts. Nuts are always found on many tables during the holiday season. They are toxic and are not good for a dog. Macadamia nuts cause toxic reaction, referred to as macadamia nut toxicosis, which leads to vomiting, fever, tremors, rapid heart rate, and weakness in dogs. The symptoms may go away on their own, but it is necessary that you take the dog to the vet to avoid problems that may lead to shock. What to feed them on? Pekingese dogs have a small stomach and require small but regular servings. They should be given about 400 calories every day. The diet may consist of commercial foods with the nutrients that dogs need. Foods such as kibble are recommended. Give the dog other protein-based foods such as beef, lamb, turkey, chicken, and fish. Also, the dog may be put on vegetables and fruits to supply the dog with the required vitamins. Asparagus, carrots, cucumbers, Brussels sprouts, and edamame are the most recommended. It may eat fruits such as blueberries, strawberries, and oranges. Having known some of the dangers that lurk around the house during the holidays, it's crucial that we keep away toxic foods as we enjoy our holiday. If you enjoyed this video, you're more than welcome to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more great videos.